subscribe to our channel now and press the bell icon to never miss an update from KIMS Global.
Hi, I'm Dr. Satish Balan. I'm a senior consultant nephrologist working at KIMS Hospital, Trivandrum. The kidney transplantation is a highly risky procedure with a lot of complications. But with advances in surgical and medical management, the surgery has become very commonplace and the risks are comparable to other major surgeries. Of course, there are certain additional risks, that is of infection after the transplant, because this patient is going to receive immunosuppressive medications which will dampen the immune system and prevent him from reacting to foreign antigens such as bacteria, viruses and others. So those are the major complications of kidney transplant. Second things are related to medical complications after transplant, where patient can develop a rejection because of his immune system, which may reject the organ which is already transplanted in him. So the transplant treatment will have to balance both the risk of rejection as well as infection. And that is how we manage the transplant patient in the post-transplant period. Apart from this, there are other complications such as because this is an operation which requires tying up of arteries, veins and the tube called the ureter from the kidney to the bladder. So all these sites where we are joining the arteries can have problems. The patient can go in for a block of the arteries or a leaking from the arteries with blood being coming out, or the urine can leak and therefore all these things may require repeated surgeries and may even sometimes result in loss of the kidney. Plus, this can be collections. Collections means some fluid develops and starts collecting around the kidney, and this can cause problems both to the functioning of the kidney as well as to the blood vessels supplying the kidney. So these are some of the complications that can occur after the transplant apart from infections and rejections.